I pulled the code in Area 51. Hey guys, it's me, King. And boy, did I smack it. I saw the smack of it. The smack of the thing made it turn off. Okay, my turn. This one was some dumb storage thing, like I can't remember it. Yes, it was somewhere else.
You came to somebody down there.
I'm scared to open the door.
I got spawn protection on.
You know, I can run faster than the killers.
I'm pretty sure that everybody can.
No.
Yes, I can run faster.
We're gonna stay up there and see how much I can run. Look at me.
Everybody could run faster than all the killers. Only if they put on the ring.
No.
Yes.
Cause I got a special thing.
No, everybody could run faster than the killers. That's just a normal speed.
Okay. Look, run to run faster.
Anyways, people could still run faster.
And I mine it.
People could still run faster.
You can't run faster.
If you can, because I am. Yes, you can. King, you're wrong. Yes, you are King. You could run faster because I'm doing it right now. Yes, that's exactly what I'm telling you. Yes, yes, you are. No, I'm smarter than you.
How do you know that?
Because I'm in 7th grade and you're in 1st grade. That's a 6th
grade.
Yes, it does.
Oh,
it
doesn't.
Yes, it does. It proves a lot of stuff. You don't know that because I'm smarter than you.
No.
Yes. There were like two, three killers in there.
And one of them was the main killer.
Slenderman.
Okay. Rastafari's.
Rastafari's. What in the hell? He wasn't even touching me.
Rastafari's.
Jeffrey had joined the game. Don't worry, guys, we're almost there. Sadly. No! No, you idiot!
His face is bad weird, right? So for chicken and rice.
Last one in the arena. I mean, man. Lucky Jeffrey, he double, like a machine gun.
I bought that one. Can I send him any ones, huh?
Monkey, let's go!
Jalen, they said there's also an ammo bag hidden somewhere. And we know where.
A what?
Ammo bag hidden somewhere. And I don't know where it is.
No, no, do not open it. There's Thunderman behind that door.
Oh, no, you're right.
King?
Yeah?
Back up and we're gonna make a run for it. Back up! Gonna come in our game and ask it to play a different game. I need to be classic. I think this is. Get your big head off of me! With your dusty, crusty self. With your non bathing, crusty self. Wow, I did walk into a killer after doing so good. After I was doing so good. I'm about to buy a machine gun.
It's for Robux?
Yeah, it's not that much. Wait, King, what is that?
What the? How did you get that? I literally went in there. I literally did not see that. Oh, this is the place Jeffrey showed us. We trapped? No, we didn't. Yes, there is one way. We saw a hole. We need Jalen. Can you stand right here? And stand right here where I'm standing.
Right where?
Here.
If you get charging from my head, that ain't gonna work.
I know.
And plus, it was right here.
That's right there. I know it's somewhere over here because I just saw. Call Jeffrey. That was weird.
Mm-hmm. you go. Did you just see that?
Yeah. I think we need to go into quarters.
Jesse, it's dead.
No, wait.
You know what? Yes. Anyway, guys, I'm gonna end the video here. Peace.